On May 14, 2010, American Idol finalist and Northwest Ohio's own Crystal Bowersox returned to Toledo to throw out the first pitch and sing the national anthem in a Mud Hens game. A then record crowd of 13,200 fans jammed Fifth Third Field to support the local singer and songwriter.